Grace to you all and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ, our elder brother.
Amen.
Nyasha kwa muri mose norugare kwa kuna mwari baba wedu ni kuna isho wedu Jesu Kristu mkuma wedu.
Amen.
I welcome you all to the tabernacle of grace, the house of love gives.
Amen.
Noga mchirai mose kuimba ye nyasha, imba ye zupo zerudo.
I welcome you to the ministry that gives you rest.
Amen.
No gamchira eku shumiru no kupa erugare.
Amen.
This is your year of perfection.
Amen.
Ringino egorera akoro kukwaniswa no uzere.
The kingdom, the power, and the glory is right here.
Amen.
Umambo, simba no kubwinya zviri pano.
Amen.
I thank you all for coming here.
Ndinokutenda imose nekuya kwamaita pano.
But first and foremost, I want to recognize our honorable people here.
As Pam Tanga to Dr. Richard, I don't make it. What about Pedro?
We have Comrade J. Moyo, Deputy Secretary of Administration in the Politburo.
Tina Comrade J. Moyo, Deputy Secretary for Administration in the Politburo.
We want to recognize his presence.
Dr. Richard,
we have Comrade PM Mackenzie, Central Committee member, and MP as well.
Now, Comrade PM Mackenzie, Central Committee member, Vari MP Zekari. Chelechezo wepo wavo.
We have Comrade J. Mazambani, NCA member.
Tuna Comrade J. Mazambani, NCA member.
We also have Comrade J. Mapenduga, NCA member as well.
Tuna Comrade DJ Mapenduka, NCA member Zekari.
We have Comrade Vim Pereri, MP.
Tuna Comrade Vim Pereri, Royal MP.
We have Comrade Bochora, Vice Chair, Bukura Wundi District.
Tuna Comrade Bochora, Vice Chairman, Bukura Wundi District.
Having such honorable people in our midst shows us that Superlet Benonia is not a common person. Oh, it's okay, thank you. We are told we also have Comrade Magura, member of Central Committee as well. Let's recognize his presence. So like I say, that having such honorable people in our midst shows how much our beloved Benonia means to the country.
Kuvane vanoremekedzwa vakadai pakati pedu kunotiratidza kukosha kwa mudikano wedu Benonia Magisi kunyika ino.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank the ZANU-PF people and all the friends and relatives who are here.
Tinotenda vanhu vese ZANU-PF nehama dzose neshamwari dzose vari pano.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We continue to pray for the president and every member in the government.
Tinoora matichina matira mutungamiri wenyika nenhengo dzose dziri muhurumende.
This is our duty.
Ibasa redu.
Today we are gathered because of Benonia.
Nasuno taungana pano kuda kwa Benonia.
Who has decided to pass on.
Asarudza kutisiya.
I said decide because we who are born of God make the decision.
Ndati asarudza nekuti isu vakaberekwa naMwari tisi tinoita sarudzo.
No one decides for us.
Hakuna unotisarudzira.
So we give thanks for the time God has given us.
Saka tinotenda nekuda kwenguva yatakapiwa naMwari.
To be with Benonia in this country.
Kuti tive na Benonia munyika ino.
She served well.
Akashumira namazvo.
I'm sure before we came to know her.
Tine chokwadi kuti tisati tasvika pakuvaziva.
Because I came to know you around 2008-2009. But before then, she must have been a good sister to some. A good auntie to some. A mother to children. And a friend. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
But we have learned to know her as our pastor. Our leader. Our friend. We are calling her Super Lady. Because she grew to outsize other ladies in spiritual matters. So when I met her in 2009, she was sick. And the Lord raised her to life. And she served in that strength until this day. And as I observed, I realized that the Lord did not allow her to enjoy her birthday. Just a few hours. Her birthday. She passed on. God willing. So we mourn, we are saddened by her passing. But I thank you all for your support. The Lord bless you.
Jehovah,
the Lord comfort you.
Jehovah,
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'm also passing my condolences as I'm hearing that even the relative, close relative of the Honorable Comrade Vice President Mnangagwa also passed on.
Vice President Mnangagwa,
and one of the ZANU-PF members as well. Our pastor, Ian Diesel, as I'm told. We pass our condolences. At a time, as I'm told, there's a conference, I'm sure, in Gweru. And it's quite a strenuous thing. And seeing you here, it touches me a lot. God bless you. Thank you.
Amen.
So, without wasting much time, I want to go to the scriptures. We are going to read from John's Gospel, chapter 11. Verses 25 and verse 26. Jesus said unto her, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believes in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Do you believe this?
Jesu akati kwaari, tini kumuka no upenyu, unoteta kwandiri kunyangwa akafa uchararama. Mumwe no mumwe uri mupenyu, unoteta kwandiri, ahanga tongofi, unoteta izo zere.
We go to Philippians chapter 1. From verse 19. We'll read down to verse 25. For I know this shall tend to my salvation through your prayer and the supply of the Spirit of Jesus Christ, according to my earnest expectation and hope, that in nothing I shall be ashamed, but that with all boldness, as always, so now also, Christ shall be magnified in my body, whether by life or by death. For to me to live is Christ, and to die gain. But if I live in the flesh, this is the fruit of my labor. Yet what shall I choose? I know not. For I'm caught in between two, having a desire to depart and to be with Christ, which is far better. Nevertheless, to abide in the flesh is more needful for you. And having this confidence, I know that I shall abide and continue with you for your furtherance and joy of faith.
Jesus Christ. zandino taura zikuru, zandino taura zikuru netari wakuti adinganya tisipa chino chimwe asikuti zino sebanguwa dzose nokusa achika kwangu kose Kristu kuchakudzwa mumuviri wangu kana noupenyu kana nokufa nokuti kwandiri kurarama ndi Kristu kufa kupfuma zino kana ndichirarama panyama izo zvadicha izo zvichandipa zvibereko zvokubata kwangu handizivi chandichasarudza zvino ndinomanikidzwa nezvinhu zviviri ndinoda kubva kuti ndive naKristu nokuti ndizvo zvinopfuura nokunaka asi nokuda kwenyu zvakanaka kuti ndigare panyama zvino ndichitenda chinhu ichi ndinoziva kuti ndichagara ndicharamba ndigere nemi mose kuti mupfuure mberi mufaro pakutenda
Revelation 20 from verse 10 And the devil that deceived them was cast into the lake of fire and brimstone, where the beast and the false prophet are, and he shall be tormented day and night forever and ever. And I saw a great white throne, and he that sat on it, from whose face the earth and the heaven fled away. And there was found no place for them. And I saw the dead, small and great, standing before God. And the books were opened, and another book was opened, which is the book of life. And the dead were judged out of those things which were written in the books, according to their works. And the sea gave up the dead which were in it, and death and hell delivered up the dead which were in them. And they were judged everyone according to their works. And death and hell were cast into the lake of fire. This is the second death. And whosoever was not found written in the book of life, was cast into the lake of fire.
Ratio, zvino diabolosi wakavanyengera akakandwa mudziva romoto nesufiri pachi pane chikara nomuprofita wenhema kuti varwadziwe masikati nousiku nokusingaperi peri. Zvino ndakaona chigaro choushe chikuru chichena naiye wakanga agere pamusoro pacho. Iye nyika nedenga zvakatiza pachiso chake zvikasawandirwa nzvimbo. Ipapo ndakaona vakafa, vaduku navakuru, vamire pamberi pechigaro choushe, bhuku dzikazarurwa, neimwe bhuku youpenyu ikazarurwa. Vakafa vakatongwa nezvavakanga zvakanyorwa mubhuku sezvavakanga vakabata. Gungwa rikabudisa vakafa vakanga vari mariri, norufu nehadhesi zvikabudisa vakafa vakanga vari mazviri, mumwe nomumwe akatongwa sezvaakabata. Ipapo rufu nehadhesi zvakakandirwa mudziva romoto irwo rufu rwechipiri ndiro dziva romoto.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
I pray that the Lord open your heart and mind to hear the word of the living God.
Ndinonamata kuti Jehovah vazarure moyo wako nemudakaro wako kuti unzwe shoko raJehovah Mwari mupenyu.
It is Benonia's wish for this message to be passed on to you.
Ishwiro ya Benonia kuti shoko iri risvitswe kwauri iwewe.
As far as I know here, she passed on in Christ. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
She loved Jesus Christ.
Aida Jesu Christ.
And she loved the saints.
Aida watene.
Her death
rufu rwake
is clearly her choice.
Isarudzo yake umene.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Because to us who are born of God,
nekuti kwatiri isu vakaberekwa naMwari,
we have the power to choose.
Tine simba rekusarudza.
To live or die.
Kurarama kana kufa.
Because we are children of life.
Nekuti tiri vana woupenyu.
And as children of life,
we are vana woupenyu.
We have that power of choice.
Tine simba resarudza.
We have the power to rule.
Tine simba rekutonga.
Over death.
Pamusoro porufu.
Over the world.
Pamusoro penyika.
Over things present.
Pamusoro pezvinhu zviripo.
Over things to come.
Pamusoro pezvinhu zvichauya.
Because we are children of God.
Nekuti tiri vana vaMwari.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
I said praise the Lord.
Ndatumbidza Jehovah.
Sad news comes to you.
Now dzakaipa dzinouya kwauri.
Who is still in the realm of death?
Iwe uchiri munharaunda yerufu.
You don't believe in Jesus Christ.
Hautenda na Jesu Kristu.
And you think you are wise.
Unofunga kuti wakachenjera.
I tell you the truth.
Ndokuudza chokwadi.
You are a fool.
Uri benzi.
You need to believe in Jesus Christ.
Unofanira kutenda na Jesu Kristu.
Because there is no other way.
Nekuti hakuna imwe nzira.
Jesus is the way.
Jesu ndiye nzira.
He is the truth.
Ndiye zvokwadi.
And he is the life.
Ndiye upenyu chaiwo.
No man comes to the Father.
Hakuna anouya kuna Baba.
But by him.
Asi kuburikidza naiye.
So it's foolish not to come to Jesus.
Saka upenzi.
I say it's foolish.
That you
upenzi. You need to come to Jesus. If you don't come to
Jesus,
you are dead.
Wakafa.
While you are still walking.
Uchiri kufamba kuda.
Benonia.
Benonia.
She is sleeping.
Avete.
Her body
mutumbi wake
is laid down. We are going to bury the body. But it's not over. Because she's a child of life. She wants you. As a friend, a workmate, even an enemy. Because I know. As the prophets have prophesied, and Jesus still the same word.
Your
enemies are those of your own house. I know Benonia is wishing even her enemies to come to Jesus. Because what's laid for those who refuse Jesus? Even your worst enemy does not want you to be there. Hell is not a comfort. It's not a place to enjoy. Are you listening to me? We heard here of the second death. That means there is the first death. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus, who is my brother, Lord and Savior. He died for all. That anyone who believes in him should not die, but possess everlasting life. If you believe in him. But if you don't, you are damned. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Jesus came. He took the place of every man. The place of death, so that we may live. The place of sickness, so that we may be healthy. The place of poverty, so that we may be wealthy. Are you listening to me? So it's foolish for you to remain in darkness. Jesus on the cross became the serpent that Moses prophesied about. Meaning, he became
Satan.
Meaning, he became evil. Why? Because God so loved the whole world. He wants them all to live. It's a choice. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
On his death on the cross. Many of you don't know what happened. But I know what happened to my brother Jesus. Jesus died. The death that is so powerful. His death was such that he killed the devil. He became the serpent that Moses spoke about. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
In other words, he became Satan. When he died, Satan died. When he died, sickness died. When he died, poverty died. When he died, evil died. I'm surprised that some of you are still afraid of evil. When it's all dead. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
It's a living reality among those who don't know this truth. That evil is powerful. Evil has been made powerless by Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
That's why you need to depend on Jesus. In this family of Jesus Christ, we look at our enemies and we feel sorry for them. We are not afraid of them. That's why we are instructed to pray for them. Unless they come to our side. Theirs is a pathetic fate. We have seen even their Lord, the devil, the Lord of all sinners, the Lord of all witches and wizards, robbers and murderers, haters of brethren and sisters. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Their father, his fate is written. Jesus killed him on the cross. And what's coming for him is the second death. And those of you here, who will not choose, because it's your choice, to accept Jesus Christ. If you will not choose to accept Jesus Christ, you will die. And die again. Because those who are dying right now, they are going to hell. That's just introduction. It's not final. Because where I read, we have seen
taona
that the false prophet is there
kuti vaprofita nhema ariko
the false prophet
profita wenhema ariko
that's what the Holy Ghost says
ndozvotaura mwayotsvene
why the false prophet
nemhaka yeprofita wenhema
this is the spirit that inspires false religion
ndiwo mweya unofemera zvinamato zvenhema
he will be there
ariko iko
He will be there in the lake of fire.
Achanga rimo gwaromo tole sufi.
Are you listening to me?
Urutere.
The beast will be there as well.
Chikara chavemo zvekare.
Who is the beast?
Chikara ndiani?
This is the spirit that inspires political leadership.
Uyindo mweya unofemera atungamiriro zvimatongerwo enyika.
To lead against God.
Kuti atungamiriro achipokana naMwari.
Politics as I'm told.
Zvimatongerwo enyika sekudzova.
People tell me it's a dirty game.
Vanotaura mutambo wakaipa.
But I have spoken the politics.
Asi ndakataura newe zvimatongerwo.
I said it's not a dirty game.
Ndakataura ndikazoni zvimatongerwo enyika hausi mutambo wakaipa.
It can only be a dirty game.
Unongo mutambo wakaipa be.
As long as they are dirty players.
Kana vatambi vacho vatambi vakaipa.
But if good players are in politics.
Asi kana vatambi vakanaka vapinda mune
zvimatongerwo. Politics can be a good game.
Matongerwo enyika
Now this beast
zvinochikara ichi
inspires evil political leadership.
Chinofembera vezvimatongerwo inga vanotonga muhipi.
He too will be the lake of fire.
Iyo zvikara chamugoromoto.
In Bristol.
Nesufi.
The devil will be there.
Diabo rachavamo.
Those who are not found in the book of life will be there.
Havasinoriwo mubhuku roupenyu vachavamo.
Are you listening to me?
Uri kuteerera here?
Jesus is the resurrection.
Jesu ndiyakumuka kuvakafa.
And the life.
No upenyu chaiwo.
To people like Benonia.
Kuna vanhu vakaita sa Benonia.
Jesus is the resurrection.
Jesu ndiyakumuka kuvakafa.
That means even though they are lying dead.
Kusikira kunyama vata zvavo vakafa.
There is not a death.
Wawa usurufu.
It's called sleeping.
Kuna kuvata.
Jesus is the resurrection.
Jesu ndiyakumuka kuvakafa.
He will wake them up again.
Achavamutsa zvekare.
But those who are dying.
Asa vari kufa.
In the realm of death.
Munyika yerufu.
Who die for good.
Vanofira zvamuchose.
When they are raised,
kana vachingamutswa,
they will be raised in death.
Vachamutswa murufu.
To face their final judgment.
Kuti vasangane nemutoro wokupedzisira.
And they will be thrown into the lake of fire and brimstone.
Uye vachakandirwa mugungwa remoto nesulfuri.
Which is the second death.
Rwairo rufu rwepiri.
I am not telling you this to scare you, brothers and sisters.
Izvi handikukuudzai kuti ndikuvhundutsirei hama dzinodiwa.
My Zimbabwean people.
Vanhu vemuZimbabwe.
I am not scaring you.
Asi kuvhundutsira.
I am giving you good news.
Rukupai nhau dzakanaka.
Because of Benonia.
Nekuda kwaBenonia.
This is a message.
Izvi ndiro shoko rake kwamuri.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
I ask my father to give me utterance. I asked him to give me utterance on this occasion to speak as it were I am Benonia myself. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
The message she wished all of us could hear is for you to come to Jesus. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
If you don't ever play, hell is real.
Gena liriko.
Heaven is real.
Denga liriko.
Just as this earth is real.
Sezva ikori nyika ino
yati. I've been to both worlds. I mean actually all those worlds I've been there.
Ini ndakaenda kunyika dzose idzi.
If I don't say so I'll be lying.
Ndikasataura ndichitaura kuti ndichireva nhema.
I have seen the reality of heaven.
Ndakaona zviri denga.
By the grace of God I have seen the face of the Father.
Ndinyasha dzaMwari ndakaona uso hwaBaba.
I know some of you will tell me that no man has ever seen God.
Ndosaura mwe mchato kuti hakuna munhu akamboona Mwari.
No common man born of woman has seen God.
Hakuna munhu nje akaberekwa nomunhu kadzi akaona Mwari.
But the one who is born of God
Asi akaberekwa naMwari.
Sees his father.
Ano ona baba.
I have seen my father.
Ndakaona baba.
I have seen Jesus.
Ndakaona Jesus.
Jesus took me to Hades.
Jesus akandiendesa kuHades.
It is real.
Igena ririko.
I have gone to see the devil himself.
Ndakaenda kunoona diabo rome.
I told him the message.
Ndikamuudza shoko.
My brother defeated you.
Mukoma wangu akakurira.
My brother defeated you.
Mukoma wangu akakurira.
I saw the devil falling.
Ndikaona diabo rachiwa.
Are you listening to me?
Uri kuteerera here?
So don't ever be scared.
Saka usambovhundutsirwa.
There's some murderer out there.
Kuti kune mhondi iri kudzoro.
Some witch out there.
Kuti kune muroyo ari kudzoro.
Has the power to kill you.
Ane simba rekuuraya.
They don't have.
Havana simba iro.
Unless you give them.
Kuti kunge vato vapa.
By your choice.
Nesarudzo yako.
Choosing to be in Christ.
Kusarudza Kristu.
Is choosing to be the Lord.
Kusarudza kuvaishe.
Even over death.
Kunyange pamusoro
pa rufu. Over all witchcraft.
Kunyange pamusoro pa uroyi.
Take the choice today.
It is not there now.
I'm not calling you forward physically.
Atikudana tuye kuno panyaya.
I'm calling you in the spirit.
Tikudana mweya.
Because my father is watching you in the spirit.
Ndino mama akutarira mweya.
To see if you're going to make that decision from your heart.
Kuti waona kuti chaita sarudzo here kubva pasi pomoyo wako.
Believe it.
Uchitenda
in your heart.
Moyo wako.
That God raised Jesus Christ from the dead.
Kuti Mwari akamutsa Jesu Kristu kubva kuvakafa.
Why are you supposed to believe that?
Ne mhaka yekuti uchitenda.
Because in his resurrection from the dead.
Ndiri pakumuka kwake kubva kuvakafa.
You were raised.
Iwe akamutswawo.
That's why you have to believe it. And confess with your mouth.
Wopupura nomuromo wako.
That Jesus Christ is Lord.
Kuti Jesu Kristu ndiye Ishe.
you will be saved. You will be delivered. You will be taken out of that realm of death into the realm of life. Jesus is also the life to those who choose to live, believing. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus is both the resurrection to those who sit in Christ. And he is the life
to
those who make the choice to live and not die. Because living or dying for us children of God is a choice.